You've received your property tax statement and you're wondering, how the heck did they come up with this home value? Hi, I'm Nate McLean, owner of the Nate McLean Real Estate Group, and I'm going to explain to you what the difference is between an assessed value that you get for your property tax purposes and your home's value, true home value. Well, the assessed value is, sole purpose of the assessed value is so that you pay your fair share of property taxes. See, at the beginning of the year or fiscal year or the county's year that they use for assessments, they have a certain amount of taxes they need to acquire on properties. And they want each individual property owner to pay their fair share. And you pay your fair share based on how much they say your home is valued at. So the assessor and their team of appraisers are going to go through and give you a value. Now they break it up in two components, and I wanted to give you guys a warning or inside tip. It's a lot different than how someone like myself will come and evaluate your home. But they're going to look at your home and go, okay, there's the improvement value, so everything vertical on your property, so your shops, your garages, and I guess it could go in the ground like a pool. So all of your improvements to the property, so your improvement value, and then you have a land value, and then they add those together, and that's your total value. And that's what you pay taxes on. You pay your proportion of your total value. Now they can use comps year, 2 years old. They really do their best to be accurate in today's marketplace, but they don't do it every single day. See, what your home is worth, your home's value is what it's worth today. It's actually worth what someone's willing to pay. And I know if you're if you're like me, you don't necessarily want to sell your home for what your home's property value is on the assessed records, do you? Now, some years you might. You might say, well, if you'd give me that, I would sell it for that price. But more often than not, and in today's marketplace, your home's real value, your home's true value, is a lot higher than your property values. Even though a lot of you, I know you got your tax assessment and went way up, and you're probably freaking out over that, but your home's probably worth even more than that. Because your home's value, like I said, is worth what someone's willing to pay. Now, what someone's willing to pay is based on supply and demand. It's a function of supply and demand. And right now, in today's marketplace, there's low inventory. Or if there's low inventory, it's a seller's market. So the lower the inventory, the higher someone's willing to pay. And demand is a function of interest rates and where you live and whether or not it's a desirable area. So places like Texas and Florida, their demand went way up the last couple of years during COVID because people were moving there. And there's some places in the United States where demand actually dropped. There are places in the hottest market, real estate market, in a decade actually depreciated. Values have actually gone down in some places, which is crazy. Now, we operate in North Central Washington, so Chelan County, Douglas County, Grant County, Kittitas County, Okanagan County, and our demand has gone way up because a lot of people want to move here. That's not going to change for the next decade. So demand stays really high, and so what your home's worth is really tied to supply. So if you're curious of what your home's worth, you know you can always reach out to our company. There's always a no obligation home value. If you have a property value and you're not quite sure at it, you're probably thinking maybe you pay too much in taxes, let us know. I'll give you an idea whether or not you're in line with the value and whether or not you should go to the Board of Equalization or the Board of Reassessments, because you can do that in your county. Every county has a process to like reevaluate your property for tax purposes, but you got to prove it. I actually did this personally. I have a property. I felt like I was getting overvalued on the assessment and paying more than my fair share of taxes, which I'm okay paying my more than fair share of taxes, but not overly. So I contested it. And when you contest it, they want you to prove it. So to prove it, you got to go out and find comparable sales that prove your point. You can't just say, I believe I'm being taxed too much. You actually have to go out and prove it. Well, it's hard to prove it unless you have access to a database. And so we have access to a database called the Multiple Listing Service, where we've tracked every single sale that's happened in your county, your city, your neighborhood, and we can look it up for you based on your square footage, based on your age, based on your location, and give you the best mixture of recent sales. See, they might have used sales that are too old or not quite right, and maybe we have better sales for you to use that would justify your case. So if you need that help, reach out to us.